today's education session for you guys is about a patient of mine who has problems in his back when he's walking, of all things. When he steps and goes for a walk, he starts getting little bits of jolts and pains, okay? And we've worked this out that he's got a stability issue in rotation when he walks, okay? He goes down into a one-legged squat, almost to a lunge, where he's just putting a bit of weight through here. When he comes up, he's going to pull the band and come up in that walking running position. Keeping my core on, keeping my pelvic floor working, and try and maintain the best posture I can.